Hey guys, in this video we're going to be taking a quick look at a handy little trick I learned in a new version of Blender. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to delete everything. You could keep the cube, but we're not. And we're going to go to front view, one on the number pad, go to x-ray mode, and delete those bottom vertices. Then what we're going to do is we're going to select this edge, we're going to go to vertex groups, give it a name, call it bevel 1, and assign it. Then what we're going to do is go to the modifiers, go to bevel, we're going to set it to vertex group, choose the vertex group, set the segments to, let's say, 20, and custom profile, we're going to do steps. Doesn't look very impressive until you adjust the offset. And because it's clamped, you don't have to worry about any issues. So you can set it to, let's say, 2, and you got stairs. Now what if you want a set of stairs? So what you do is you go into edit mode, you select this top edge, Shift S, cursor to selected. I have this bound to a hotkey, but you can do origin to 3D cursor. Then what you can do, you can go to an array modifier, collapse that, and you would want this at 1. Now you can have wide stairs, or what you could do, another array modifier, 1 and 1, and now you've got stairs. And what you could do with that, you make your stairs as high as you want. Make your stairs as wide as you'd like, and you can control this bevel. You can come up with some unique shapes. Make a pyramid this way. But yeah, that's just a quick Blender tutorial, and there's a lot more you can do with this. So you could go into presets, support loops. That's interesting. You could do some cornice molding. Or some crown molding. But for the purpose of this video, steps. And that's how you quickly make stairs.